Yeah, these are really weak plays for my opponents, and I'm getting decent hands, so yeah, it looks like a total crush. Whatever. I got ace 10. Ace 2? Really? These hits are so bad, it's kind of scary. But we did get Kalagos last. Let me guess, 80 to kill him? 99.7. Oh. Cool, cool. To fight by your side. The fate of okay, chat. Alright, let's see. What else we got? Argentina has negative odds as well. Dude, these are the most bizarre odds I've ever seen, by the way. I usually check the odds to see what teams are good. You can't bet on Argentina to qualify either. Argentina, Saudi Arabia, Mexico, Poland. Honestly, that's surprising to me. Not that Argentina is not a good team. Of course they're a good team. But, like, Mexico and Poland, up until, like, 2 days ago, that was the best one. Like, I can't describe how mind-blowing this is. Binance was the biggest, but Binance was already, like, banned in Ontario. Binance is, like, sketchy AF for a number of other reasons. I said for legitimacy, I didn't say for the pretty important when you have the hard bosses, and I think this one does have the hard bosses. Now that said, I still really like Vampire Survivors. It's a great game. Oh, you can get Bloodlust on this? Uh-oh. Wait, how did I die? What? Here comes a 10. That part was not pre-recorded. We're seeing some pretty brutal poker so far. Okay. Is that in addition to his bonuses? Oh, I didn't look at the stats. I got the buff even in my hand. Oh, that's cool. I didn't know it worked like that.
See what happens when you dress for success?
Yeah, that's first place. Minus 40. Yeah, I got the Tony so I could get a golden amount. Holy moly. Oh my goodness, dude. Oh my goodness, the carnage is... Look at this history! Look at that. 80 damage. Pretty interesting.
That one has a pure heart. I can tell.
Yeah, so anyway, Bernie Sanders says, let's be clear. Eli Lilly should apologize for increasing the price of insulin by 1,200% since 1996 to $275 while it cost less than $10 to manufacture. The investors of insulin sold their patents in 1923 for $1 to save lives, not to make Eli Lilly's CEO. Further. To be honest though, if I could heal in between, I probably would do this. I probably would be okay. I am still alive though, it seems. It seems like I'm okay so far. Yeah. I can't really tell what's happening, but I do know that if I stop moving, I'm going to die. And if I move randomly in other locations, I might not die. Okay, that was my last cheat death proc. I'm... Why do they leave me? Insane.
Few things are as inspiring.
Recent betting on Wendy's.
Adventure, my friend.
No, I have not heard about
Tuxedo
this. What
magic.
Is that?
Are you trying to flatter me? It's working.
When these nuts come out, eh? Got him. An absolutely obscene amount of debuffs on them. With like absolutely ridiculous attack speed.
Getting shot at. Need to recharge my shields.